everyone who takes the vaccine is not just protecting themselves, but reducing their transmission to other people and allowing society to get back to normal.
We can kind of almost see the end. We're vaccinating so very fast. Our data from the CDC today suggests, that vaccinated people do not carry the virus, don't get sick.
Now we know that the vaccines work well enough that the virus stops with every vaccinated person. A vaccinated person gets exposed to the virus. The virus does not infect them. The virus cannot then use that person to go anywhere else. It cannot use a vaccinated person as a host to go get more people. That means the vaccines will get us to the end of this.
Essentially, vaccines block you from getting and giving the virus.
Fully vaccinated people are at a very, very low risk of getting COVID-19. Therefore, if you've been fully